Fusion 360 is a cloud-based CAD/CAM package, and files live in the cloud. In other words, each time you create and save a new file, it will be uploaded and stored on Autodesk servers. To save a file locally, head to the File dropdown and select Export. In the Export dialog, choose your desired name, file type, and location before clicking Export. Exporting will save a copy of the file to your local machine. It's important to note that this is a copy and it will no longer be synced to the original. Now, you may have also noticed that you can right-click on files in the data panel and add to offline cache. Add to offline cache will save a local copy on your computer in case you need to work in Fusion 360's offline mode. In other words, when you're working without an internet connection. By default, files worked on in the last 15 days will be cached locally. Using the Add to Offline Cache will manually cache the selected file, ensuring it is available in the offline mode. Manually caching a file is helpful if you're planning ahead for working offline. When working in offline mode, cache copies can be opened from the data panel just like you can in the online mode. Non-cache files will appear grayed out and cannot be opened. Many don't realize that these cache files are stored on your local hard disk in a hidden folder. However, they can be accessed if needed. To find cache files on a Mac, simply open up a new Finder window and head to the Go drop-down menu followed by Go to Folder, or simply hit the keyboard combo Command plus Shift plus G. Now, the folder location is noted below this video, including the folder location on Windows operating systems. You'll want to replace the first asterisk with your computer's username. Once in the Fusion 360 folder, you'll need to find a folder that contains a unique ID. If you have multiple Fusion 360 accounts, you will see a unique ID for each account. Double-click on that folder to open it. We'll then need to find the W.Login folder. This folder includes an F folder, which houses the locally cached files stored on your system. The Q folder includes files waiting to be uploaded, also known as the upload queue. If you were recently online, then this folder will remain empty. Within the F folder, you'll find several native Fusion 360 files with the .f3d extension. These files were all cached automatically by the software or manually cached by me selecting Add to Offline Cache in the data panel. Notice how small PNG thumbnails appear with each file, which allows you to preview the file without opening it. You'll also find each file includes a text-based file with the file's metadata. Should you ever have any issues accessing cache files within Fusion 360's data panel, you can upload or open these files with Fusion 360. If you want to create additional backups, you could copy and paste them elsewhere or upload them to another cloud storage, such as Google Drive or Dropbox. Just be sure not to delete any files from this folder. Be sure to check out the PDO Academy to learn Fusion 360 with our Masterclass and additional premium courses. And then subscribe right here on YouTube for more free lessons.